it! You're freaking her out!
She's not deaf.
All right, that's enough, all right? She's just scared and cold. Here, these are clean, okay? No!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Over there, that's the bathroom. She's not a dog. You don't want clothes?
No.
So you just wanted to leave her out in that storm?
How about we just
keep... Hey, I never asked your name. Just like this. Is that real? Is that better?
Yes.
That's your name? 11.
315.
315. Well, my name's Mike, short for Michael. Maybe we can call you L, short for 11.
If you love her so much, why don't you marry her?
What are you talking about?
Night, L. Night, Mike.
Got your breakfast?
What? His friend.
A friend is
someone that you do anything for.
You're in trouble, aren't you?
Who are you in trouble with?
Bad
people? I won't tell her about you. I promise.
Promise?
Friends, tell the truth. I was tripped by this mouth with Troy, okay?
Mike, seriously?
What? You look at her all like, okay? I just didn't want you to think I was just such a waste of living.
I love you so much! Would you marry me?
Promise?
It means something that you can't break. Ever.
Mike?
Mike, what? You're supposed to help us find him alive.
Is everything okay?
No. What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Is everything okay?
Are you sure?
Promise. I understand.
Okay. Cool. Stop it, you're scaring her! Close, but I'll learn to let you go. I promise I'll do better. I will soften every edge. I'll hold the world to its best. And I'll do better with every heartbeat.
She looked pretty.
I will defend you. Mouth breather?
You know, a dumb person.
Mouth breather.
Oh, you okay?
Oh.
More than you know.
You buy pledge all of my days. Good. You look pretty good. So,
though your heart is far too young to realize. Blind because you like that. A girl's not grossed out by you.
No, Elle, you're not the monster.
And then this girl shows up and starts living in your basement, and all you have to do is pay attention to her.
You saved me. Do you understand? You saved me. You don't need it.
You buy pledge all of my days to prove it's so.
Do you like 11?
What? No, you.
Gross.
Still pretty.
Yeah. Pretty. Really pretty.
Don't worry, when all this is over, you won't have to keep eating junk food and leftovers like a dog anymore. She'll be like your new sister.
Will you be like my brother?
What? No. No. Are you okay? Ow! No! You want her? You have to kill us first! Let her go, you bastard!
Like...
Ah!
It's me. It's Mike. It's day 352.
I don't know where she is. And even if I did, I'd never tell you.
I'm still here.
I would never tell you.
They won't understand.
11 would.
Sometimes I feel like I still see her. If you're out there, say something.
She would?
She always did. Or give me a sign. I won't even say anything. Just, I want to know if you're okay.
Mike.
11? Like she's still around, but she never is.
He says I need to be.
I know that you miss him, right?
You say soon on day 21. You say soon on day 205. You now say soon on day 326. When is soon?
Just like a magnet or something pulling on my board. I know that sounds crazy.
Go see Mike.
You promise I go.
Maybe we can call you L, short for 11.
I need to warn him, it's a trap. I need to get through, it's a trap. I need to tell him it's a trap. Fuck, it's a trap. It's a trap. Home. I never gave up on you. I called you every night. Every night for
353 days. I heard.
You've been hiding her. You've been hiding her this whole time.
Hey!
Protecting her. Protecting her?
I can do it.
Just be careful.
I don't
understand. I can't lose you again.
You won't lose me.
I don't blame her. I blame you.
Do you promise? I promise.
Nothing about this is okay. Nothing about this is okay. You're a stupid, disgusting
okay.
Liar. You
right.
Piece of shit.
Stop it.
Stop
it!
Stop it!
11. Maybe we can go to the snowball together. And we can go to the snowball. Promise. Promise.
Do you want to dance?
I don't know how.
I don't either. Do you want to figure it out?
Still with you.
I know.
Me too. But I'll see you tomorrow, right? First thing.
Tomorrow. Let's go.
Good luck.
Are you lying, piece of shit?
can't see you today.
Why not?
She's very sick.
Do you mind?
Better go. Talk to you tomorrow. Miss you already. Bye.
Poppers. He threatened. Big deal is if I don't do what he says, then he'll stop me from seeing Elle. Like, permanently.
Am I your pet?
What? No!
Why do you treat me like garbage?
What? Thanks. So we're here to get a gift for you.
Why do you lie?
Then talk to her. All right?
I dump your ass.
I see it. I think this will work. Right, buddy?
Right, Mike.
Elle, you're the most important thing to me in the world.
I'm a different species than you. Then I should be with my species more.
Is your species like M&M's? You're treating her like some kind of machine when she's not a machine, and I don't want her to die looking for the Flood when they've obviously vanished off the face of the earth. So can we please just come up with a new plan, because I love her and I can't lose her again. I like the new look, by the way. It's cool.
Thanks. What's going on?
Nothing! Nothing!
I need you to trust me.
You look even more badass.
Bitchin'.
Yeah. Bitchin'. Elle.
Yeah?
I'm sorry. I just, like, I've never felt like this, you know, with anyone before. Elle! They do say it makes you crazy.
What makes you crazy?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Blank makes you crazy, like the word.
Girlfriends?
No, not girlfriends.
Boyfriends.
No, not boyfriends either. It's like a feeling, or, yeah, like. Where's Elle?
Thanks.
Packed your walkie, right?
Yes.
Because you know that I'm gonna steal Cerebro from Dustin and call you so much you're gonna have to turn it off, right?
Remember that day at the cabin? You talked about your feelings, your heart.
What did I say exactly?